guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. Special thanks to my Patreon members, especially Ethan Cockmod. Without you, these flights would not be possible. Feel free to check out my other videos, hit that like button, and look for the flight request form in the description to make a flight request of your own. If you'd like to get a flight done quicker, become a Patreon and yours will go straight to the top. Thanks. Happy flying.
Boarding requested. Do you want to board crew? Crew bus is coming. Pilots boarding starting. Crew boarding starting. Your crew has
passengers
boarded.
Bus is coming.
This
passengers
way.
Boarding starting.
Hello.
Welcome on board. May I see your boarding pass? Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Hello.
Minneapolis Airport information. Romeo 1380. Wind 170 at 1:1. Visibility greater than 20 miles. Sky condition no clouds below 20,000. Temperature 2.7 to 0.12. Altimeter 300. ILS runway 12. Right in ILS runway 12. Left in use. Landing and departing runway 12. Right in runway 12. Left. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Romeo.
Minneapolis clearance delivery. Delta 3999er ready to copy. IFR clearance to false. Delta 3999er is cleared to false. Airport test file. Fly runway heading. Climb and maintain altitude 14,000. Departure frequency is 126.5. Squawk port 714. Delta 3999er cleared to Sioux Falls Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 14,000. Departure on 126.5, squawk port 714. Delta 3999er correct. Contact ground on 121.8.
And we are ready for pushback. Departure checks completed. Bypass pin inserted. Locking gear. Release parking brakes, please. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
Unlocking gear.
pole position, caution is Boeing 717 on the taxiway.
Pole position, southwest, 3923.
Southwest, 3923, continue taxi. Southwest, 3923, pole position, caution is Boeing 717 on the taxiway.
Pole position, southwest, 3923.
Southwest, 3923, continue taxi.
Roger, southwest, 3923.
Minneapolis ground, Delta 216, treat with information. Tango, request taxi to IFR.
Delta 216, treat taxi holding line for runway 12, right, via taxiway Bravo, Charlie, Alpha, Alpha 10, contact tower on 123, decimal 905, when ready.
Taxi holding point for runway 12, right, via taxiway Bravo, Charlie, Alpha, Alpha 10, Delta 216, treat.
Minneapolis ground, Delta 145, treat heavy with information, Tango, request taxi IFR.
Delta 145, treat heavy, taxi holding, line for runway 12, right, via taxiway Alpha 2, Alpha, Alpha 10, contact tower on 123, decimal 905, when ready.
Taxiing, pulled short runway 12, right, via taxiway Alpha 2, Alpha, Alpha 10, Delta 145, treat heavy.
Delta 2440, heavy with information, Tango, request taxi IFR. Delta 2440, heavy, taxi holding, line for runway 12, right, via taxiway Bravo, Alpha, Alpha 10, contact tower on 123.905, when ready. Taxi holding, point for runway 12, right, using taxiway Bravo, Alpha, Alpha 10, Delta 2440, heavy.
Minneapolis Tower, Delta 160, 6.8 miles northwest, inbound ILS, runway 12, left approach, Delta 1606, Minneapolis Tower, continued approach, runway 12, left, altimeter 3001, Delta 505, contact ground on 121.8, Delta 3999, cleared for takeoff, runway 12, left, service wind 170 at 10B, Delta 1606, cleared to land, runway 12, left. Crossing the Boeing 757, landing runway 12, right.
Clear for takeoff, runway 12, left, Delta 3999.
Clear to land, runway 12, left, Delta 1606.
Over to 121.8, Delta 5055.
spoilers?
Stabilizer motion.
Roger. Altimeter 3001. Delta 39999.
Stabilizer motion.
Delta 794 is at altitude 900,000, climbing altitude 12,000.
Delta 794, Minneapolis control, roger. Altimeter 3001.
Altitude.
Delta 3999. Climb light level 220. Climb and maintain light level 220. Delta 3999. Delta 3999. Contact Minneapolis control point 135.0. Delta 794. Climb light level 200.
Climb light level 200. Delta 794.
Delta 794. Traffic is 3 o'clock, 4 miles at 900,100. Boeing 737. Report them in sight.
Contact Minneapolis control on 135.0. Delta 3999. Thanks for the help, bye. Minneapolis control, Delta 3999 is at 15,500, climbing flight level 220, Delta 3999, Minneapolis control, roger, altimeter 3001.
Altitude.
Delta 39999. Contact Minneapolis, control on 127.1. 127.1, Delta 39999. Goodbye. Minneapolis, control Delta 39999. With you.
Delta 39999, Minneapolis, control, roger. Altitude 163, climb and maintain flight level 300. Climb flight level 300, Delta 2163. United 1424, contact Minneapolis control on 125.5. Delta 2440, heavy. Turn right heading 250, resume on navigation. Climb and maintain flight level 280.
Turn right heading 250, proceed on course. Climb and maintain flight level 280. Delta 2440, heavy.
Over 2125.5, Delta 2163, thanks, bye-bye. Delta 39999, contact Minneapolis control on 127.75.
Over to 127.75, Delta 39999, thanks, bye-bye. Minneapolis control, Delta 39999, with you.
Delta 39999, Minneapolis control, roger.
Niner, thanks. Bye-bye.
Minneapolis, control Delta 3999er, with you.
Delta 3999er, Minneapolis, control, roger. Delta 3999, descend altitude 12,000.
Descend and maintain altitude 12,000. Delta 3999.
Delta 3999, contact Minneapolis. On 132.05.
Contact Minneapolis control on 132.05 Delta 3999. Thanks for the help. Bye. Minneapolis control Delta 3999. Is at flight level 209. Descending altitude 12,000.
Delta 3999. Minneapolis control. Roger. 215. Expect vectors ILS. Runway 21, approach. Delta 2440, heavy. Minneapolis, control, roger.
Turn left, heading 215. Expect vectors ILS. Runway 21, approach. Delta 3999.
Plus control, Air Canada 757 with you. Flight level 360.
Air Canada 757, Minneapolis control, roger.
Altitude.
Over 2125 decibel eight Delta 3999. Bye bye. Sioux Falls approach Delta 3999 with you 12100. Delta 3999, Sioux Falls approach, roger. Altimeter 2997. Delta 3999, descend 3100. Descend 3100. Delta 3999. Delta 3999, contact Minneapolis control at 132.05. Delta 3999, goodbye. Sioux Falls approach Delta 3999, receiving 11,800 for 3,100. Delta 3999, Sioux Falls approach, roger. Altimeter 2996. Delta 3999, turn right heading 275. Turn right heading 275. Delta 3999. Delta 3999, turn right, heading 305. Turn right, heading 305, Delta 3999.
Stabilizer motion.
Delta 3999, turn right heading 330. Turn right heading 330, Delta 3999.
Delta 3999, turn
descend and maintain 3,100. Cleared ILS. Runway 21, approach, maintain 3,100. Tow established. Tower on 118 decimal tree, Delta 39999. Tower, Delta 39999 is 2 miles northeast, inbound ILS. Runway 21, approach.
Delta 39999, Sioux Falls Tower, continue approach. Runway 21, altimeter 29994.
Continued approach, runway 21, Delta 39999.
Beep break. Beep break. Stabilizer motion. Stabilizer motion.
Delta 3999. Cleared to land, runway 21.
Cleared to land, runway 21. Delta 3999.
Five hundred. Four hundred. Three hundred. Autopilot. 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 Autopilot.
Delta 3999. Contact ground on 121.9.
Over 121.9. Delta 3999. Goodbye.
falls round. United 830, ready to copy IFR clearance to Denver.
United 830, clear to Denver Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 10,000. Departure frequency is 125.8, squawk 1776.
United 830, clear to Denver Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 10,000. Departure on 125.8, squawk 1776.
United 830, correct. Contact ground on 121.9.
Passengers deboarding starting.